I'm there. When you're sad and proud, I'm there. When you suffer pain or doubt, I'm there. No matter what life puts you through, I'll always be loyal to you. And all I ask from you is a friend I can count on too. 'Cause I'll always be loyal to you. When you're
close. How's everyone doing? Good. We're so happy to be here with you today. This is Tuesday, my very best friend in the whole wide world. It's okay, Tuesday. I'm gonna sit on the floor here with my boy. Yeah, good boy. Sit down. The relationship that humans have with dogs is the oldest, and still today, in the 21st century, they're helping us in ways we never thought they would. So Tuesday's telling the story, and I'm reading it for him. The name of the book is Tuesday Tucks Me In, The Loyal Bond Between a Soldier and His Service Dog. And I was a soldier. Then, just like every night, Luis brushes me from the top of my head to the tip of my tail. Doesn't it feel good to get a nice massage and brushing? Oh, it feels so good, especially when you have that much hair, you know? He even brushes my teeth. Chicken-flavored toothpaste. Yum. How do you know? Have you tried chicken-flavored toothpaste? I've been brave in my life, but I've been sad too. I've been afraid, and I've been alone. But now when Tuesday tucks me in, I'm happy, because I'm home. Thank you. The end. Tuesday, wave!
Yeah. Yes, good boy.
And I